Now, as more people in Korea adopt more Western eating habits and just have more money to spend, the waistlines of the population is generally and slowly expanding. There's no groundbreaking solution to obesity other than eating right and exercising regularly, but a group of local scientists has uncovered a medical reason for obesity that could change the way that doctors treat the condition. Our Sohn Jung-in reports.
Obesity, which greatly raises the risk of other health problems, affects over 21% of the world population. Overeating and a lack of exercise are the main causes, but local researchers say they've uncovered another factor. A joint group of experts from Asan Medical Center and Gachon University of Medicine and Science discovered that cilium, a hair-like structure on brain nerve cells, holds the key to treating obesity. They found that cilia, which act as antennae for the cells, fail to perceive the messages the body sends when their lengths are reduced. So when the stomach is full, the brain does not receive the message to stop eating. When neuronal cilia lengths were selectively reduced, the food intake of a mouse surged by 30%, while its energy consumption fell by more than 20%. This phenomenon of inverse proportion between cilia length and obesity was seen in every mouse tested. Cilia in normal mice measured an average of 5.5 micrometers long, while those in obese mice measured 3.3 micrometers. The team also discovered that once obesity began to set in, cilia became subsequently short. Therefore, experts anticipate they could find a medical treatment to curing obesity once they find a way to grow the length of cilia.
We can now focus on ways to develop a medication that helps cilia and nerve cells maintain their length. We hope this will eventually help prevent and cure obesity.
The findings were featured in the world-renowned scientific journals, the Journal of Clinical Investigation, and in Nature Reviews. Sohn Jung-in, Arirang News.